A new development in the lawsuit filed by ousted Hillsborough State Attorney Andrew Warren against Governor Ron DeSantis. Warren filed a motion to allow the governor not to give a deposition. It all comes after the governor threatened to appeal if a judge ruled he must be deposed. In that motion, Warren said he wants to avoid a delay in the case, but he would still seek the governor's testimony in the trial. That case is expected to go before the court on November 29th.